OK, time to go across once again to Dictionary Corner. Greg, what have you got for us?
When I was an educator, as I was for many years, I was fortunate enough that there was a guest speaker at the school that I taught at, and it was the ex-champion boxer Chris Eubank. he very kindly came in for nothing to inspire the children, and he did a 3.5-hour lecture to them. that it was unusual, and it consisted of him telling some loose anecdotes, but he interspersed them with very aggressive poems that he'd made up himself, which he... which he shouted into the children's faces. and it, you know, it was really inspiring. Anyway, I realised afterwards, I didn't think I could do impressions, I've never been able to do impressions, that I can do an incredible impression of Chris Eubank. And because he inspired me that day, I've realised that classic works of literature sound better through Eubank's voice.
What a wonderful treat for us all.
I thought I'd present some to you. And before I do, I would tell you that my agent and every member of production I've spoken to on this show has made it very clear they think this is a terrible idea.
That's coming after jumping on people.
I take a while to get Chris's voice, so bear with me. I have to...
it was the best of times.
Please, a little bit of culture, please.
It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. Thank you very much.
I mean, the sad thing is, it's actually a very good Nelson Mandela.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds just...
You sound like one of the Compare the Meerkats.
If Chris Eubank was here, he wouldn't be offended. That's how bad it is.
Say, you know what, Greg? Say pugilist a few times. That's his,
that gets me in, right.
That's his key word.
I wasn't a fighter, I was a pugilist. Are you talking to me? Who the hell are you talking to?
You sound like a villain in Danger Mouse. That's what you sound like.
Never say, Ivan! I know what you're thinking.
I'm finished.
Oh,
what the fucking hell, John?
It's one of the worst impressions ever.
I know what you're thinking. Did he fire 6 shots or 5? Well, tell you the truth, it... In all this excitement, I kind of lost track myself. You've got to ask yourself one question. Do you feel lucky? Do you think? My name is Maximus.
I think I've made my point, Jimmy. Yeah. Haven't I?
Found that very moving, actually. Crying quite a bit. Genuinely one of the worst impressions, I think. I mean, it's OK to say as well, when we go to Dictionary Corner, it's OK to say, I don't have a talent, so just move on.
If they were my fool, I'd have thee whipped for being all before thy time.
Oh, God, again. I'm so sorry. It's so unprofessional.
What you're doing is unprofessional.
That's professional. You call that professional?
I mean, literally 2 hours ago, I was speaking to my agent, and he went, I don't know, Greg, is it that good, your impression?